2023. Jim Hines, first to run 100 meters in under 10 seconds, dies. The sports world mourns the loss of US sprinter Jim Hines, who was the first athlete to run the 100 meters in less than 10 seconds. He would later move to the NFL, but his hands were not as quick as his feet.